Good morning, Pivey Patriots. Today is a fabulous Friday, November 12th. Happy Friday, everyone.
Only one more week until Thanksgiving break. Evelyn, what are you doing with your 9 days off of school?
Well, Maddie, I know I'm going to miss Ms. Harris and the news crew peeps. What about you?
Well, I'm also going to miss Ms. Harris and the news crew, but I'm also going to do whatever. I have no idea what I'm going to do.
Huh, that sounds like fun.
I'm going with birthdays. Today's birthdays are Olivia E. and Mrs. Grice's class, Liam M. and Mrs. Fasano's class, and Katie F. and Miss Mack's class. The weekend birthdays are Justina F. and Mrs. Harris and Mrs. Greco's class, Eva H. and Mrs. Rosado's class, Aliyah S. and Mrs. Lopez-Dice's class, Aria B. and Mrs. Porsche's class, Elijah H. and Mrs. Beck's class, and Kylie W. and Mrs. Prince's class. Happy birthday!
A special teacher birthday shout out to Miss Clark in FBC. Happy birthday! Now, let's talk lunch. Here's what you can look forward to in the cafeteria today. PB&J to-go box, French market combo, cheese pizza or pepperoni pizza. Vegetable and fruit choices are carotinis, corn, fresh fruit, fresh grapes, or juice. And you know it, don't forget your milk and utensils.
To end our new show today, let's take a look at some of the fun things that happened this week.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Well, I think that wraps up our new show for today, Patriots. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, and since it's Friday, remain standing for our school song.
Then please be seated for a moment of silence.
I pledge
allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a fabulous Friday and an excellent weekend, Patriots.
And remember, we are living no questions.
By feeding our passions
and exploring our wonders.
Bye.